I'm the sheriff of the town, and I take care of my people. I'm the sheriff of the town. I go driving down the highway. Keeping peace is my job. I go making things okay, just turning on my siren and go woo, 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 woo! Sheriff is here now. Sheriff will patrol around. Sheriff is here now. I'm the sheriff and I'll protect the town. Criminals, beware now. I can spot you from a mile away. I take care of my town. I go making things okay, just turning on my siren and go woo, 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 woo! Sheriff is here now. Sheriff will patrol around. Sheriff is here now. I'm the sheriff and I'll protect the town. I'm the sheriff of the town. I go driving down the highway. Keeping peace is my job. I go making things okay, just turning on my siren and go woo, 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 woo! Sheriff is here now. Sheriff will patrol around. Sheriff is here now. I'm the sheriff and I'll protect the town. I'm the sheriff of the town, and I take care of my people.
You will soon be okay. It will soon be over and you'll feel like never before. Do not you fear. You're in the safest of hands now.
Ambulance Donna is here.
Ambulance Donna is here.
Now you're not feeling well. And your friends are not around. Family's not near. You must stay very calm. Hope is on its way, very soon it will appear. So not you fear. You're in the safest of hands now.
Ambulance Donna is here.
Ambulance Donna is here.
I will take care of you. Might be serious, but I'll take down that hot fever. You will soon be okay. It will soon be over and you'll feel like never before. Do not you fear. You're in the safest of hands now.
Ambulance Donna is here.
Ambulance Donna is here.
Troubling the Road Rangers is so much fun! I can't wait to get started! Pull a prank! rob a bank. We leave no clue, you'll draw a blank. When it's dark, in the park, we'll rob your dollar, pound and franc. The thieves are here to stay, and we're not going away. The thieves are here to stay, and we're not going away. Under the stars, behind bars, we'll hatch a plot anywhere we are. It's understood, we hate good, but where there's trouble we can't be far. The thieves are here to stay, and we're not going away. The thieves are here to stay, and we're not going away. Rob a bank, we leave no clue, you'll draw a blank. When it's dark, in the park, we'll rob your dollar, pound and franc. The thieves are here to stay, and we're not going away. The thieves are here to stay, and we're not going away. Let's hatch an evil new plot soon. We are the Road Rangers family. Mr. Sheriff, Mr. Sheriff, where are you?
Here I am, keeping everyone safe, I do.
Fire truck blaze, where are you?
Here I am, put out the fires, I do.
Lady Donna, where are you?
Here I am, here to help you.
Tow truck Sawyer, where are you?
Here I am, towing a van or two.
Funny Frank, where are you?
Here I am, keep the city bright and new.
We are the Road Rangers family.
Marching? They look so grand!
Oh, when the Road Rangers march on, the city folks come out for a cheering. When the Road Rangers march on, over the bumps and then back down, all over Road Rangers march on, through the suburbs and round the town. That's where the Road Rangers march on. the road, oh, when the road, oh, when the road rangers march on. The sun and rain come out for a look-see when the road rangers march on. Over the bumps and then back down, all over road rangers march on. Through the suburbs and round the town, that's where the road rangers march on. Oh, when the road, oh, when the road, oh, when the road rangers march on. Even the planes fly by for a selfie when the road rangers march on. Over the bumps and then back down, all over road rangers march on. Through the suburbs and round the town, that's where the road rangers march on. Let's take a visit to the Road Rangers farm. The Road Rangers had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on their farm they had some chicks, E-I-E-I-O. With a chick chick here and a chick chick there, here a chick, there a chick, everywhere a chick chick. Road Rangers had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. The Road Rangers had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on their farm they had some cows, E-I-E-I-O. With a moo-moo here and a moo-moo there, here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo-moo. Road Rangers had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. The Road Rangers had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on their farm they had some pigs, E-I-E-I-O. With an oink oink here and an oink oink there, here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink oink. Road Rangers had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. The Road Rangers had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on their farm they had some ducks, E-I-E-I-O. With a quack quack here and a quack quack there, here a quack, there a quack, everywhere a quack quack. Road Rangers had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. The Road Rangers had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on their farm they had some sheep, E-I-E-I-O. With a ba-ba here and a ba-ba there, here a ba, there a ba, everywhere a ba-ba. Road Rangers had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Rangers rushing to the car wash. The Road Rangers went to the car wash, E-I-E-I-O. And in the wash they had a shower, E-I-E-I-O. With a whoosh whoosh here and a whoosh whoosh there, here a whoosh, there a whoosh, everywhere a whoosh whoosh. The Road Rangers went to the car wash, E-I-E-I-O. The Road Rangers Rangers went to the car wash, E-I-E-I-O. And in the wash they were scrubbed with soap, E-I-E-I-O. With a scrub scrub here and a scrub scrub there, here a scrub, there a scrub, everywhere a scrub scrub. The Road Rangers went to the car wash, E-I-E-I-O. The Road Rangers went to the car wash, E-I-E-I-O. And in the wash they were wiped all clean, E-I-E-I-O. With a wipe wipe here and a wipe wipe there, here a wipe, there a wipe, everywhere a wipe wipe. The Road Rangers went to the car wash, E-I-E-I-O. Rangers went to the car wash, E-I-E-I-O. And in the wash they were dried up good, E-I-E-I-O. With a poof poof here and a poof poof there, here a poof, there a poof, everywhere a poof poof. The Road Rangers went to the car wash, E-I-E-I-O. The Road Rangers went to the car wash, E-I-E-I-O. And in the wash they got some waxing, E-I-E-I-O. With a shine shine here and a shine shine there, here a shine, there a shine, everywhere a shine shine. The Road Rangers went to the car wash, E-I-E-I-O. Look! The Road Rangers look dazzling now! Look at the Road Rangers! They're taking care of the city under the twinkling stars!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how we wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how we wonder what you are. The Road Rangers are out tonight. We'll fight crime under your light. Show us where the thieves do plan. We will keep them under scan. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how we wonder what you are. Be it summer, snow, when you keep the roads aglow, the cars in town sleep so very good. You are there, it's understood. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how we wonder what you are.
The star looks over the city at night, and the Road Rangers are so thankful for it.
Sheriff, what's up with Frank?
No. Now what did he do?
He's mistaken himself to be a monster truck, I suppose. Frank! A monster truck? You wouldn't find it funny if you see what it is to be a monster truck. Here, watch this!
We are the monster trucks.
We love to crush anything beneath our wheels. We don't care who or what, we make no deals. We love the sound of metal, crunch and crunch. We eat small cars for lunch. We love to crush anything beneath our wheels. We don't care who or what, we make no deals. We love the sound of metal, crunch and crunch. We eat small cars for lunch. We are the monster trucks. We are the monster trucks.
We race around the course, round and round, breaking everything on the ground. From school buses to vans, everything that's on the lanes, motorhomes and even aeroplanes. We race around the course, round and round, breaking everything on the ground. From school buses to vans, everything that's on the lanes, motorhomes and even aeroplanes.
We are the monster trucks. We are the monster trucks.
Watch us race one another on the obstacle course, a really big game of force. We zoom looking angry as we try to outrun, but really we are having good fun. Watch us race one another on the obstacle course, a really big game of force. We zoom looking angry as we try to outrun, but really we are having good fun.
We are the monster trucks. We are the monster trucks.
Hey, what's your name, kid?
Hello, sir. I'm Chip.
Pleased to meet you, Chip. Can I have a look at your license and registration, please?
Of course, sir. Here you go.
Everything seems to be in order, but I can't let a child travel all alone on the highway.
Don't worry, sir. I'm a grown-up. I know all about safety.
Is that so? Then this small test shouldn't deter you in the least. Tell me, what sign is this?
That's the stop sign.
Very good. Now, can you tell me what sign this is?
Oh, I know this. It's the speed limit sign. In this case, the limit is set at 50.
Brilliant. This one?
No right turn.
Last but not least, what's this?
Hey, isn't that the thief?
What? Where? That's not thief, Chip. Let's get back to the question.
That's the yield sign and the like sign. You need to give me way, sir. It's getting late, and I'm really afraid of the dark, sir.
Okay, off with you, but be careful. And if you find yourself in trouble, give me a call.
Thank you, sir. Don't worry. I will take care of myself. Good day, sir.
Good day to you, too.
I'm really tired, Joe. I can't do another trip today.
I understand, but it is the mayor's dispatch. Don't worry, just use the autopilot. It's really late. I'll clear the rest of the stations for you.
Okay.
It's the same sign that Sheriff had shown me. What was it? What was it? Hey, stop! I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Hello?
Hello, Sheriff?
Yes, how may I help you?
Sir, it's me, Chip.
Chip? Yes, Chip. Is everything all right?
I'm stuck, Sheriff. Stuck on the train tracks. Help me, please.
Stuck at the train crossing. What's your exact location, Chip?
I think I'm at the 45th Cross Street Junction.
You think? Aren't you sure of your location?
I think I am sure, sir.
Don't worry. We'll come and get you home safely.
You should call the train guard, Sheriff.
Hello, sir.
Yes? Who is this?
Sheriff speaking.
Oh my God! Sheriff, I'm your biggest fan!
Thank you. That's really humbling, but there's been an emergency, and you need to contact the train that's on the way to the 45th Cross Street Junction to stop. A car is stuck at the junction.
Okay, give me a minute. No, sir. I'm unable to contact her. She's been switched to autopilot.
Autopilot? But she must hear you calling her.
She must be asleep, sir.
Asleep? I should put you behind bars for negligence. A child's life is in danger.
I'm so sorry, sir. I wish I could do something to help. She will be at the junction in 5 minutes.
I must drive at the speed of light then.
That's impossible.
I have to try. Hey, wake up! Whoa!
Ugh!
Huh? Yes. I can't reach you.
Good job, Sheriff. I heard you overtook a train today.
Not just a train, but a plane, too.
Whoa! Sheriff defeated a plane!
The latest in Carson City this week is that Sheriff, yes, our humble Road Rangers, is faster than a plane. Is the question, is he faster than light? Let's find out with our speed test.
Could it be true? Is Sheriff a superhero?
Sheriff and his speed. Is it real? Find out in Fact or Fiction tonight.
Looks like everyone is having a busy day today, huh?
Yeah, aren't you?
No, dude. Donna and Sheriff seem to be doing a splendid job keeping me free.
Yeah.
Yeah, lucky you.
Not for long, Sawyer. Work always creeps up on you.
Until that day, boss, I'm gonna chill. Have fun, you guys!
Somebody, help us! Someone, call Blaze!
He's on his way.
I'm here! Don't worry, folks. Just have to move this pole out of the way and we're good to go. Oh, man! How are you gonna get out of this one, Blaze?
I just...
Who am I asking? You're Blaze. You'll figure it out. See ya!
Tow trucks these days.
Thief spotted at 44th Street. Donna, injured car outside the avenue.
Whoa! Somebody's in a hurry! He's a menace! A huge menace! Tough day, huh, Sheriff?
Yeah, you could say that.
You'll get him another day, I'm sure. He's just impossible.
There you are!
Oh, this is a doozy.
Please help, Donna.
Don't worry, friend. I've got you.
Mm-hmm.
Tough day at work, huh, Frank?
Why, you little... Come in, Donna.
What's up, Frank?
Sawyer, he's so mean, Donna. I'm really going to...
Calm down, Frank. He's just taken away with his no-work fun. He doesn't mean it. Come on, Frank. You know that.
Okay... Woohoo! Just driving by, people! Move over!
What's that sound? Sawyer, are those your wheels?
Yeah, they do that sometimes. But a little sound doesn't hurt anybody.
I'd show that to the sheriff if I were you.
Yeah, yeah. A spa is all I need right now. Heaven. Look at that. Sparkling and shiny. No dust or dents. Perfection. What's that? Rust? Just a little rust. Nothing to worry about.
Did you hear about Sawyer?
Yeah. Looks like he's out of work and catching rust.
He's not going to be a road ranger for long, I hear.
No one wants a rusty tow truck, Brad.
You got that right.
Looks like you're hurt. Let me help you.
Huh? Hey, no. Oh, come on, Sawyer.
Sheriff, please don't fire me. I don't have any work. It's not my fault I've got this rust. Please, Sheriff.
Work is everywhere you look, Sawyer. Helping your friends and colleagues is also your duty. Taking a break is your right, but laziness often leads to burdens for no one but yourself. If you'd taken your time to help Frank, Donna, Blaze, or me, you wouldn't have caught rust today, Sawyer.
You're right, Sheriff. I was so carried away with enjoying my time that I started ignoring all of you. I'm sorry, Sheriff. I'll do better, but please don't fire me.
No one is getting fired, Sawyer. Now go on. Get busy.
Thank you, Sheriff. Back to work.
Scary flying shark, scary flying shark. Careful you, it will bite you in the dark. Scary flying shark, scary flying shark. Careful you, it will bite you in the dark. It swam in the sea, long, long ago. Hit the bottom of a ship as it passed by below. It died suddenly and then became a ghost. And that's why it flies all over the town, looking for children. Scary flying shark, scary flying shark. Careful you, it will bite you in the dark. Scary flying shark, scary flying shark. Careful you, it will bite you in the dark. Scary flying shark, scary flying shark. Careful you, it will bite you in the dark. Scary flying shark, scary flying shark. Careful you, it will bite you in the dark. Sometimes it even enters the chimney of your house, eats the little bugs inside and gobbles the mouse. Just hope it does not find its way to your tiny bedroom, because there'll be no running and no escape, and you will meet your doom. Scary flying shark, scary flying shark. Careful you, it will bite
catch you in the dark. Scary flying shark, scary flying shark. Careful you, it will bite you in the dark.
Hello, Road Rangers?
Yes? How may I, help you?
I've broken down at 37th Road. There aren't any cars to help me here. Could you please come over quickly? It looks like I've run out of gas.
Oh, okay. I'm sure you can figure something out.
But...
thank you.
Road Rangers, help! There's a huge accident outside my school.
Okay, kid. I'll send someone. Yes? How can I help you?
I just called in to report a pileup at 64th Street. I can't drive either. All of us have just run out of gas. What's happening?
Please stop calling in and reporting such tiny incidents. I don't have the time. Time to put the radio on mute.
Report a fire at Frank's dump yard.
Oh, okay. Someone will...
Someone will take care of it, ma'am.
It's afternoon and the sun's already set? I wonder what's going on. Where are the Road Rangers? I must find out. They might need my help.
Thank you.
I'm back.
Huh?
Wake up, Sheriff!
Huh? What? Oh, Donna, let me sleep.
Oh, come on, Blaze. Don't you see the whole city is in darkness?
It's wonderful, isn't it? The perfect atmosphere to sleep.
Perfect to sleep? This isn't my team. I must find them. But first, I'll give these ones a comfortable bed to sleep in. Hey, guys, wake up. I've got really comfortable beds for all of you.
Beds?
Wow, let's go!
There you go, Sheriff. A wonderful, freshly made bed for you.
Oh, thank you, Donna.
Now I must find the real Sheriff, Frank, Blaze, and Sawyer. But how? I bet if I find the sun, I'll find them too. Tire tracks. Let's see where these go.
So, Sheriff was a racer and Sawyer his partner. We can easily exploit these two. This isn't all. There's a lot more dirt on each of them that I can share with you.
They're all in danger. But I don't even know who these evil no-gooders are. I must observe them first. He has very unique eyesight. He can detect body heat. Mud, you're my new best friend.
What do you see? What do you see? Tell me what you see.
Ram, just leave me alone.
Ouch!
Look what you did, Ram.
So, dear Ram can't see in the dark, and Rep is like a crocodile blind when his mouth is open. I wonder where he's gone. He disappears for 3 minutes every day. This is great. Those two bars are really rusty. If I can somehow manipulate the time that their leader is gone, and when Ram and Rep are blind, I can break the bars and set all of them free. But I'm not strong enough to do it alone. I need to send a message to Sawyer somehow. Only he is strong enough to help me break the bars. But how? Pigeons!
I hate these pigeons.
What is this rubbish? Hey, Road Rangers, aren't you supposed to be smart? Read this.
Why should I help you? This means nothing. If you want to fight, let me out!
Whatever.
Hey guys, listen up.
Thank you.
This has to be the greatest escape ever!
Oh yes, Frank, but our problems have just begun.
Brave Frank saves the city. Frank to the rescue. New hero in town. Frank's fight against evil. Frank, the true hero of the city. Frank! 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 Frank!
Frank!
Frank! Wake up, Frank!
Huh? Huh? Oh, it was just a dream.
Enough of these dreams, Frank. It's time to get back to work.
Sheriff? I was wondering if I could join you on patrol today.
Join me? Okay.
Woohoo! Not without my uniform, Sheriff!
All right, then.
There's a new sheriff in town!
Frank! Come in, Frank!
Yes, sir!
Mr. Thief has been spotted on the corner of 16th Street.
I'm on it!
Doing here?
Was patrolling the street for Mr. Sheriff. It's really boring being a police officer.
Boring?
Yes! Oh, I just had an awesome idea! Why don't I join you?
Join me? Do you really want to be a fire truck?
Yes, Blaze. It's going to be awesome!
Oh, okay. Now that you've changed into your new uniform, let's see how you fare in your first assignment. A fire has been reported on 23rd Street.
A fire? I'll be on it!
Is the situation under control, Frank?
I'm trying, Blaze. There just isn't enough water.
I'll be right there, Frank.
Okay.
Oh, Frank, I'll get the fire.
Donna, you know this was all Blaze's fault.
Was it?
Yes, he just didn't respond fast enough.
Hmm.
So, I was wondering if I could join you. Being a nurse can't be too difficult.
Not difficult? Okay, we'll see.
Thank you, Donna. I'm going to be the best ambulance ever.
If you say so, Frank. If you say so.
Hey, you're hurt. Let me help you.
No, I'm not.
I'm an ambulance. I know what I'm talking about. Trust me.
What?
Oh! That bump would have hurt. Let me put ointment on that.
I didn't even feel that.
I'm an ambulance. I know an injury when I see one. But hey!
Frank, come in, Frank.
Yes, Donna.
There's an accident victim on 16th Street.
Okay, I'm on it.
Please, help me, Frank.
Don't worry, friend. I'll save you. I'm the real Road Ranger.
Frank, it smells really weird in here.
Oh, not at all. It's just a little garbage I'm moving out of the way.
Huh? What? Oh, gross. I'm leaving.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Please, wait.
Have you heard about the new ambulance of the city?
Ambulance? More of a terror, I hear.
Oh, my God. There he is.
What? Run!
Hey, Sawyer.
Hey, Frank. What's up?
I had the most terrible day with Donna. Her patients are really stubborn.
Really? Donna said no such thing ever.
Come in, Sawyer. There's a car stranded on Fix-A-Car Mart.
Holy cow! I've already got 4 cars to help. I'll get there. I'll do it, Sawyer. Don't worry. I'll be there as fast as I can.
Help! Help! Please!
Here, my friend. Grab my tailgate.
Okay, but I can't hold on any longer.
Help! Help!
Help us! Dear God, help Frank! Help!
I don't want to die!
I'll get both of you out.
Thank God, Sawyer!
It's okay, Frank. Don't cry. Mistakes happen.
No, Sawyer. I'm good for nothing. I'm the most useless Road Ranger in the history of Road Rangers.
No way, Frank. Just have a look at the city. Do you see how dirty, smelly, and ugly it has become without you? No one can live in a dirty house, Frank. You've made this city into a home for all of us.
Me? I've done that?
Of course, Frank. Don't you ever say that you're useless. Love yourself, Frank. You're important and perfect just the way you are. You're a hero for everyone. You keep the city clean, and that's why we're all healthy.
I never thought of that.
Always remember, Frank, love yourself and be yourself. You are the best in whatever you do and whatever you are. Don't try to be someone you're not meant to be.
Thanks a lot, Sawyer. I have to go. My city needs me. Who am I? I am Frank the Garbage Truck.
Injured Frank saves the city. We are clean and green again.